Hey guys, it's Brenda from my Reborn's Cradle. I am not feeling very well at all, so I won't make a long video. I just wanted to do an update with Carly. I put her in these beautiful clothes that came with her. Actually, a lot of clothes came with her in her box opening. She is happily looking at the elephant that Francis bought me. My birthday is in 2 days, so... Oh, I'll be turning 47, you guys. An update on my candle that I have made. It seems louder, you guys. The wood, I don't have to go near it at all to hear the crackling. It's very loud. I'm not sure what you can hear on camera. It's warm. But I have had this candle on many times, and that Crisco, it is true, it really lasts forever, and because it's mixed with a fragrance, it smells really good. It's not as potent as like Scentsy. This is a Scentsy warmer, and these are my wax. These are the this one in here. This time is called Simply Nashi Pear, which smells so fresh and so fruity. I love it. I don't have it on right now because I want my candle on. I put a watermelon scented in here with Crisco. I will put a link of me making this. It's so easy, so simple, and it's been burning probably, I'm not sure how even long, like 4 or 5 hours at least, because and look, there's still lots left. So, and it works wonderful. I love it. I still have not made this one yet, but I will. I will one day when I have time. I got this in the mail. Yay, my first merch! Look at this, you guys. I have footage of me opening it. I took out the sound because I'm really not feeling great, you guys. I have a cold sore on my face. I've been sick for about on and off for 3 weeks now. So, yeah, I work in a school, so a lot of the kids are sick too. So it just keeps lingering around and going back and forth. But I was very happy to get this. Look, my wee. That was my channel direction, and that is actually me when I was a toddler, and this is my very first reborn that I still have, and I named her Emily Faye. So that is my Instagram, and this is my YouTube channel, and I'm just so happy. This is my milestone for reaching over 10,000 subscribers. Thank you so much, you guys. I couldn't have had a merch store without you, so I think it's so cool. I didn't choose it yet, but it's just like a regular size cup, a normal coffee cup. There's nothing written on the bottom, but I love it, and I will be using it for my teas and coffees, mostly my cafe mochas. That's my favorite. So yeah, I'm so happy about that. Here's Panette. She's still in her outfit. I never put her in this yet because I'm not feeling very well at all, but I think I'll spend some time with her today. I tell you, changing Carly into this outfit was really difficult for me at that time. So she'll probably be in this outfit for a while, but she still looks so pretty. I love looking at her, you guys. She is so realistic. A few times she made me like second glance at her. It's like, oh, what kid is on my table? Oh yeah, never mind. It's not a kid, it's Carly. But so yeah, I'm starting to cough a lot, you guys. There's me in the mirror. Well, pardon me. I hope that you guys are having a really great day. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much. Sorry. I'm just trying so hard not to cough. Thank you so much for being here, you guys. I love you all. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. And I guess I can't talk too loud. Here's Punnett. I love her. I love this hobby, you guys. Just looking at them is so calming and so peaceful. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, love you. Thank you so much for being here. And until next time, hopefully very soon, I hope to recover my coughing and everything very soon. Take care, guys. Love you. Bye. Have a great day.